Lindsey Graham of South Carolina says his presidential campaign fell victim to Russian hackers. Take a listen.
They hacked into my campaign account. I do believe that all the information released publicly hurt Clinton, didn't hurt Trump, but I don't think the outcome of the election is in doubt. What we should do is not turn on each other, but work as one people to push back against Russia.
Graham also called on President-elect Trump's Secretary of State nominee Rex Tillerson to make a statement on the controversy. Critics have gone after Tillerson for his close ties with Russia and Putin. Rex Tillerson says he will